A house fire in Olathe and that big storm overnight may have sparked it. This happened on 114th Street, just to the west of Ridgeview Road. KMBC9's Justin Robinson is there live now with a look at the damage. Justin.
Well, Jan, the homeowners are gone, but I just had a chance to talk with a neighbor who saw the flames coming from this home last night, and he said the flames went up very, very high, and actually firefighters had to put some mist on the homes next to it to make sure the fire didn't jump from this roof over to the roofs of the homes next to it. Again, this fire happened around 1 o'clock in the morning. The homeowners were at home at that time, and they tell us they believe lightning struck the home in the midst of the storm that went through here last night. Again, at the time the fire started, they were able to get out in time, and the fire department arrived. Two alarm fire. It is a truck from Olathe and Lenexa were on the scene fighting this fire last night. Most of the damage, as you can see, is on the second floor, and the roof area is pretty much totally destroyed. No one was injured in this situation. Nobody that lived there. Also, none of the firefighters were injured in this situation. Homeowners do have somewhere else to go. They will be staying somewhere else. We did see them getting some things out of their home earlier this morning before finally leaving the scene. We're live here in Olathe. Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.